go.
I don't like cardamom, but this is really amazing. For someone who doesn't like it in their food or their coffee, I like this. And I want one to try it out.